So what I would like to practice with you this evening is a resurrection of God. My arms are